team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Nice! 100% push you out! Push! You fucking go! Get this good man here, somebody! Push it, push it, man!
No, guys.
Package is huge here, though. Package is gigantic.
Can you spam ping Eugene here? In a very angry way. This isn't a happy way. This isn't
he's
a happy
thing. He's got a quadra kill.
Just give it, man. Like, why?
This guy reloaded me, watch out. Okay, I do believe I kill him now. How stupid is he? He just used his W. Like, you're not gonna... Oh, Bard is gonna forward, isn't he? Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out!
Oh shit! I'm the GOAT! In game? But I'm not! I'm the horse in game!
I didn't expect that from PBE Belbash, you know? I expected that from, like, Blabber Belbash, not PBE Belbash.
What?!
Watch the jukes. Ooh, I'm gone! I'm gone! Peace! Deuces! Blows out! I'm gone! Later! Next direction! One direction! Later, deuces!
You're dizzy! You're so dizzy! Help me! Help! Later!
Yo!
Fuck yeah.
Meow meow meow.
We waited out. That's right, motherfucker. Now I will be the pedophile, bitch.
He actually missed his pie gold. I am so lucky.
A fucking human team. Yeah, I was expecting that.
You know, it's actually really funny when a league pros compare their jobs and say how hard they're working when you have legit 3 months of off-season, right? Where, in theory, you don't have to work. So it's like, I don't think pro players get to complain, you know, that their work is too hard or whatever. Like, it's like a part of it, right?
Guys, I don't think Champions Queue is a good replacement to Solo Queue. It's definitely interesting. At times, Champions Queue is really good, and then when it's not good, it's really bad. I've streamed Champions Queue religiously since it started. There are definitely times where it takes me 2 hours to play a single game, and the game's quality is pretty bad. It's just as bad as Solo Queue because not only did I wait 2 hours, but the game is totally lopsided in the matchmaking, and it's very, very hard to learn anything when it's just a complete one-sided stomp one way or the other. I think the people who are, like, just touting how strong Champions Queue is in their replacement have not...